And tonight, Milwaukee police are investigating the apparent homicide of a woman. The Milwaukee Medical Examiner says the death took place this morning near 38th and Thurston. Officials are not releasing any other details at this time. An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow.